Hey guys, welcome to cycle 80 of the Optimistic Pigpen. We are playing Oxygen Not Included, and surprise, surprise, we have a few issues that need to be addressed. The first one, of course, oh no, when I loaded in, this only said 1,000 calories, so let's not worry about that. One of the big problems we actually have is this ladder here. You can see people have deconstructed, but they haven't got round to building the ladder in place. So I would like to do this. Bam! And now that will give them access to water again. One of the things that is happening up here, yeah, look at this. Everyone up here is digging out some algae, so that's pretty cool. This is one of the things we definitely need going on. This looks to be going okay, actually. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to grab a base. We're going to get the ladder. I think actually here, I'm going to go up. I wasn't going to do it along this line here because, as you can see, the chlorine would all spill out, and that would get horrifically, like, horrific. Yeah, horrifically horrific. That's definitely the phrase I was going for there. Okay, let's cancel that out. And then eventually, over time, people are going to go up that way. Do we have anything over here that I would like to get? I'm just seeing if there's any algae or anything like that over there. No, there appears to not be. Another issue that we have. The oxygen is still not flowing. This kind of annoys me a little bit, but I think we can live with it. If we have a look at the... No, that's water. The gas pipe here. I think this is a bit of a problem. So, we can only deconstruct. I can't turn this off. How about if I do that? Gas vent? No, we can only deconstruct. That was kind of not what I was hoping for. Okay, we'll live with that for now. I mean, do we deconstruct and wait for it to disappear and then reconstruct it? How about that? We'll go with that. Another thing that I'm wanting to do is I want all these mediocre paintings to be destroyed so we can go around and put some better ones up. This is something we started last time, and hopefully one of our duplicates will come along and do something about that. Really are having a little bit of problems with this oxygen problem here. Hopefully the algae terrariums are going to do something about that. We've got a polluted water issue. Why is that a problem? Let's zoom out, shall we? And from about here, let's do that. See what happens. Ah, someone must have wet themselves on the water, on the treadmill there. Not ideal. Not ideal at all. What have we got here? We've got some water going on. These puffs are still going around doing their business. That's pretty cool, actually. That is pretty cool. We're about to pump through into there as well. What's this? Raw materials, igneous rock. Okay, so plans for today. I think we need to move these toilet blocks. Sean... I can't remember your last name, buddy, I'm afraid. But Sean said, hey, you've got room here to put these toilet blocks over this side. And I was like, yeah, you know what? That is a good idea. If we put ourselves a little, let's have a look in here. Airlock here and here. Yeah, just like that. We're going to have to destroy some stuff. That's okay. I can destroy stuff. We want to destroy buildings and like this. Always destroy buildings because, you know, we're eventually going to run into some problems. There could be wires or pipes back there. Let's have a look. Anything back there? There isn't actually anything back there. That is a little bit unexpected. I was expecting there to be stuff back here to worry about. So let's do that. That should be all good. I want to move this hatch. This hatch is kind of in the way where he is, but I'm not sure where we can send him. Oh, also, look at all this hydrogen up here. How has all the hydrogen escaped? What's gone on here? So somewhere along the line, something has gone bad. The hydrogen has not been pumped to where it's supposed to be pumped. Is there a way we can deal with that? I mean, there is, but it's quite costly and quite expensive. So what I'm going to do, let's set this up now. Somewhere we should have a gas pump. Okay, let's pop that there. Does that look like a good place? That kind of looks like a good place to me. None of these can be reached. So let's also, at the same time, dig across here. Let's get the nines on the go. We're going to have to re-put this ladder down, but that's fine. Ah, I bet buildings lack resource. No, that's not what we're after. What are they missing? Algae? Oh, get away with you. We're digging algae up here. How can we still be missing algae? Like, this was quite a high priority job. I'm also going to maybe dig out this little bit here, and it should allow people to walk up nice and sound. People are still begging for toilets. Still begging for toilets. Well, how is this digging going on? And then we can figure out where the toilets are going to go. So let's prioritize these up, and someone should come along and do a beautiful job there. Beautiful! We want to put these nines across. Can we just put a single toilet? You know what? We are. I'm going to go up here like this. And yeah, let's do that. Let's do that. So we can get the plumbing, get the lavatory going, and we just want that one there, right? A little annoyed about the way round those are. Have we got the ability to cycle it yet? No, we don't. So I'm here tapping onto that O button, but it's not quite good enough. But we can live with that. We can definitely live with that. Has anyone come along and built this stuff yet? This is another thing that I would like to get prioritized high. This end wall in particular, this needs to go up with the highest priority we possibly have. Joshua, you gonna come along and do the business for us? No, you're just gonna grab some obsidian. Oh, are people building out of obsidian? This might not be the best plan, actually, but we will let them go around and do that. I was thinking, oh, maybe we can turn it all into sandstone, but you know what, whatever. As long as the job gets done, I'm a happy bunny there. I am a happy bunny there. We're gonna have to... Oh, man. What's happened here? What has happened here? Look at all this nasty water. That's not a good thing. That is not what I want at all, even slightly. So is that all of it? It looks like it'll be all of it. I wonder why. So this blank canvas also needs pumping up. This whole lavatory business here. No, well, not the lavatory. The whole dirty water business is annoying. I'm not sure how this has happened. Even slightly. Turner, is Turner our main art person? I believe he is. Yes, no one else is going around doing the job. Look at that. Why are people making messes? These toilets are fine. Interrupted sleep, stepped in, making... why? Why? What is your stress right now? Duplicate, just no... No, he's a vomiter, so there's no reason why he should be peeing outside of the... If anybody knows what's going on there, let me know, because I'm just kind of sat here going, I don't know why this is happening, because I literally don't know why this is happening. I'm going to turn this up a little bit. You probably see my little volume thing there. For some reason, my recording software has decided that it wants to get everything that's on screen, which is kind of okay, but at the same time, I don't want you guys seeing when I turn the volume up. It's not that I don't want you seeing it, it's just there's no need for you to see it. No need for you to see it at all. So these cleanings are going well. Yeah, look, someone else. Okay, what's going on? Pipe blocked. There is an actual problem here. Okay, so this cannot power. It's got no... Let's have a look in here. Power heavy what? Why not? We've got no power here. Why is no one turning these on? Okay. Yeah, that's not ideal, and I'm not sure what the situation is here. Okay, so what we're going to have to do is maybe run some of the liquid pipe down and into there. Can we do that? Is that actually a thing that can be done? If I grab this liquid pipe, we're going to go 9, and we're going to put a sandstone on it. Is there a way of going one way only? That would be ideal if we could, but I do not know if there is. So we're going to have to try and get these toilets up and running. Hopefully someone can come along relatively quickly and do this. Someone? Any moment? Oh, Super Kitty. I'm sorry. We're trying to deal with the toilets. So obviously what's happened is this fertilizer maker isn't enough to get... Oh no, people are peeing into the main water supply. This is bad. This is like all sorts of bad. We're gonna have to try and figure out another way of doing this, maybe. Yeah, we're definitely gonna have to do that at some point. Are these in the highest priorities? They are. No, guys, I don't care how stressed you are. You are going to get this done right now. Someone come over here and build this pipe. Anybody? It's not unreachable, is it? Liquid pipe. No. There is no reason that people should... There we go. Okay, let's get this going. Someone here. Building. Joshua, there we go. Bam. Turn that off. Ooh, who got stressed about that? Abe got stressed about that. Where's Rock Runner? There's Cal, Ikroy, Harold. Come on, Abe. There you are. Let's put you in here before you go to bed. Go and get nice and chilled out. Harold was down here somewhere. You also go and get nicely chilled out, my friend. Cal, I believe you were like here. Yeah, let's put you in there. Good. Ikroy was actually there. So we're going to wait. We're going to send those three people up and see what happens here. We turned red alert off. That is good. So hopefully everyone should be making their way over to sleep. Look at this. We are out of power. I think we're going to need to extend our battery room. I think we're also going to need to extend this room into something a little bit more expansive, something that can do more things. I think we're going to need another purification pipe of some description. Let's watch this. and see what happens. Yeah, we're definitely getting blocked up, backed up water here. This is kind of bad. This is not what we want. This is getting producing, and this is producing. This still does have a way out, so that's pretty cool. It's this little backup system that's going on. We've got empty pipe here though. Is it all going to get dealt with? I hope so. That has kind of saved us a little bit of issue here. Okay, is this back and forth that's going on? Look at this. What's it doing? Okay, is that what we want? Is that actually what we want? I feel the way I've done this is not ideal. I'm not sure what would be the ideal way of doing it. Look at that. Every now and then something swaps out. Nothing's backing up though, so I think we may have solved this particular issue. I am going to stay with crossed fingers and hope that that's it. Okay, what's going on over here? We've got some sandstone, some raw materials. This hatch really needs to get moved out. So what we're going to do is I'm going to put this on auto. And we're just going to let him loose and see what happens. Wherever he goes, we're going to end up building a new thing around him. I think that's the way this is going to work. In fact, even this storage compactor, I would like to disable this building. Yes, I would. Not disable. No, deconstruct this building. That's what I would like to do. Can we cancel the disable? Yeah, there we go. Like that. Still not getting any oxygen in the way, and circuits are still overloading. Don't worry about the food being decayed. That's fine. That's not what I want. Where are you? Power is this one. Okay, I definitely see some problems here. So, what I think I want to do is work on a new power system. Yeah, definitely going to need to work on a new power system. This is going to be a little awkward though, because we want to like have this on a separate unit. We need to add these up to no more than 2000. So like, what does everything in here add up to? These are 240, 480, 720. My powers are two are great, trust me. So if like 5 or 720, yeah, we've definitely got like less than 2000 here. And then I think I want to put a battery at the beginning and then have something else filling in the power. Okay, so how are we gonna do this? I think we're gonna have to break this stuff here. Okay, and then where do we pull the power for this? Maybe we'll have a separate lighting rig, something like that. Have I set it going again? I have. Yeah, look, everything just kind of flashes on and off all the time. I don't see anywhere actually getting broken though. So, I don't know, maybe. Anyway, the problem that we are facing at the moment is, of course, this lavatory. So let's try and get that done. If we can get the whole toilet thing sorted as quick as possible, then everything should work out better. Things still look okay. I did see someone just say stepped in polluted water. So I'm going to try and fix this as well. Let's just drag that out. Has that fixed it? That was not a 9, so let's just change. Oh, they are a 9. Okay, that should hopefully make someone work a little bit harder there. How is the oxygen system going? It's going okay, but we still have this problem up here. At some point, this will get fixed. I'm sure. It kind of has to be. So what I might do is put a manual airlock just here, and then when they come along and fix all these, if I get a permeable tile here and here. No, is it not going to do it for me? So how about if we cancel these, get the gas permeable tile, put it in on a 9, put this here and here, and then that should let all the hydrogen float out the top if need be, like so, and then we can run the gas pipes back down. Let's have a look at where our gas pipes are at. This one here. Okay, yeah, there's going to be a small issue, because what I would like to do is feed the hydrogen down across. Actually, this is not going to be any issue at all, and then we just kind of feed into the back of this one. Okay, let's do that. This is something we can definitely keep rolling with. 9. Sandstone is a 10, granite is a 20. Should we do the granite? I think I'm going to do the granite. We appear to have enough. So if I go here, scroll up even further. Okay, this is good. And we can come across up. And you know, oh, nope, not quite like that. And you know, I'm just going to do this. Oh, there was a little bit of jumpiness there, but there we go. Something like this should work out a-okay for everything. Can I just cancel the gas pipe there? That should make everything all right. Okay, we've just got to wait for everyone to go around and... Oh, no, we don't. We've got a thing on the go here. So I think what I want to do now, let's go to the base. We want the manual airlock so we can keep things locked away if things go wrong. That's kind of my plan there. I also want to put some tiles across there. Okay, nice. Liquid pipe. Now, there is an inn. and there is an out. Now, the in's going to actually be the harder thing to deal with. So I'm going to go up and around because I want to pull this one down and in there. I think that should be okay. Now, is that going to allow us to put water in further up? It's not. Can I use the bridge to go up and over the things like that? Up and over the water? Yes, but we're going to feed it in from this side. Okay, so we have bad water going down the wall and good water. I don't like the fact that this is going to have good water, like a pipe next to these buildings. That kind of annoys me a little bit. But with the way that we've built stuff, it's kind of going to have to do, unfortunately. Nighttime is upon us, so everyone should be A-okay. We've once again run out of power. So let's start thinking about how we can put more batteries down here. Was that where I wanted it? That was indeed where I wanted it. Awesome. I want to come into here, get some tiles going. I think the way we're going to do this might even be a ladder here. So if I put an X and a deconstruct and then just get a ladder going down like this and then dig everything out. And we can start thinking about how we're going to put things on separate power systems. Let's see, like this power system over here. What is being taken in over here? Is it F6? No. One of these is power. There. Okay, so we've only got 240 there. That's fine. We could probably run that separate on its own. So we want like a loop of battery wire here, and then everything kind of comes off in different directions. Let's see what we got. We got 240s here. So like maybe this stuff should be a separate circuit, such as let's deconstruct wires. Okay, yep, this is good. I'm gonna deconstruct these. I'm thinking about how I can keep these separate, because if I just pull the wire off of here, this wire here is going to end up feeding here and here and all sorts of different directions. I've also set things up to deconstruct before I've actually put the other wires in place. This is potentially very bad. This is potentially very, very bad. But I would also like to do that. And then we break all these other wires. So like wire, thank you. Does this work? And then we have a separate lighting system that maybe comes off this power line. Let's try this. So there's going to be a lot of jigging about. I can guarantee this. There is going to be a lot of jigging around. These are all on nines. These are also all on nines. Are they coming in on a nine straight away? Hey, that's pretty good. I didn't think this would be a thing that actually happened, but it is a thing that happens. Now, we're going to have a small issue as all these power lines do not get fixed quick enough. How can we upgrade these? They're already on nine, so we literally just have to wait. People are just going to make water, though. Can we tell them to ignore everything until the power is done? I mean, we technically can, but this is also a problem because it will induce stress and everyone will have a bad time. Can we... People are fixing up here. Why is it taking so long for people to fix down here? This is the one I want, guys. If you could just do this stuff here. These ones right... No, not this one. These ones. These ones over this side. I really, really do... I mean, it's nice that they're coming along and doing all these wires. This is definitely things that we want to happen. But this here, guys. Okay, Rock Runner coming along and doing the job that needs doing. Or not. He's making the delivery that he's doing. Joshua is doing the job that... Oh, Josh, please, man. I just need you to do some stuff. We are backing up with nasty water here. And that means bad times are ahead. Anybody? Anybody? Who have we got here? Ruby, if you could, please. Any second now? Ikroy. You just came along, you made a delivery, and then you ran away. You could very well have done the building, because I do believe you have the power of the building. Okay, there we go. Now everything should work again, and hopefully all this water's going to get eaten up. Let's have a look here. We've got a little bit of backup on the go, as we can see here. This pipe is indeed blocked, but things are going through. I wonder how much this eats per time. Let's have a look there. Using polluted water, 150 grams per second. So we could technically put one of those little filter things in here. Let's have a look. Plumbing, or not. Wait, reports. No, not reports. Research. This thing, pressure management. It's not actually being got underway, even... there is a little bit of an issue here. Let's go up here. 9. I think one of the main issues is the fact that these are all on 8s and everything that I keep putting down is on a 9. So I could definitely see why things would not be working quite as well as we would hope like that. But hopefully, now that I've just kind of let everything sit for a little while, things are going to go around and get done. Speaking of, let's put these in on an 8 and see if that works. See if anybody actually gets to it. That would be good if we could, but I'm not sure if it's going to be a thing. Stepped in polluted water. Is there nothing but polluted water up there? I mean, what is this? This is real water. This is polluted water. Is there any polluted water down here? You know what? I'm just going to mop it up. I feel like just mopping it up is a good idea. Just like that. Is that going to be enough? Yeah, I think it is, actually. I think that's going to be enough to get us going. Also, this hydrogen generator is eventually going to become a thing. That's not a problem. It's going to become a solution. Because that's what we want. We want solutions, right? Oh, man, look at all this hydrogen up here. Look at all the hydrogen. What I might do is actually put a little bit of a filter in here. Oh, look, all the others have been done. Put a little bit of a filter in here that just pumps the oxygen back, perhaps even cooling it down slightly. I mean, that would be an interesting thing, would it not? Still no need for the mush bar. And this is just making life's life. So we're just... Ooh! Maybe we could do with pulling stuff in. I don't know. Edible? No, we're actually doing A-okay. But I am going to do a harvest. Why not? Let's get this done. Just like this. We got no millwood, unfortunately. There is some millwood, but not much. Why aren't these doing the things that they need to do? They are. They're just taking forever about it. You'd expect water to be, like, bubbling off them. Oh, sorry, bubbles to be bubbling off them. That's kind of what you expect from here. This hydrogen leaking out is a big problem. Big, big problem. I've also noticed that people aren't delivering the seeds. Oh, do we actually... No, we still can't put a weaselwort seed anywhere. I'd love to know where they are. Look at that. Like, if I click on the briar seeds, we get to see where the briar seeds are, yeah? Click on the blossom seeds, get to see where the blossom seeds are. Thimble reed, yep, cool. Millwood seeds, have we only got one somewhere? Weaselwort seeds. So there are issues here. Problems have definitely arisen. I'm not overly chuffed about that. We are already out of power as well. Why aren't people delivering coal? Excuse me. Why aren't people delivering coal here? Generator idle. So let's put the current threshold up to like 70 or something like that. So when the batteries start to get a little bit low, people deliver coal. There should be loads of coal. I mean, this is now an open duplicate to automate door. Let's see what happens here. So someone can come along and do this, right? Right. Let's have a look at the water. The water is actually still doing A-okay. This is working out very well, actually. A lot better than I thought it would, most definitely. So there's the door open. Is anyone going to come along and deconstruct this? No, we're going to come along and pick up the algae. I mean, that's a fairly good plan. We've got the bristle blossoms underway. Everyone's just harvesting. We're like, food. So, like, you know how we've got this way of making life's loaf here? Wouldn't it be great if the cooking station could do something with the bristle blossom? That would be pretty good. Someone's going to replant that. Yeah, there we go. We've also got some millwood there, which thankfully, if we harvest, someone should immediately start working in the... Yeah, look at that. People have immediately started working there. That's cool. That is cool. What's this? Let's have a look. No, not you. Polluted dirt. I would like you swept up, please. Why do we have polluted dirt there? What can we do with polluted dirt? It normally goes inside a compost heap. So you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to come in down into our refinement. I'm going to get a compost heap. And we're going to put the compost heap... Do we want it here? Yeah, let's do that. Let's put that here. Just to mop up that particular issue. So, today we have started trying to get our toilet sorted. Indeed, we have. On that note, I'm just going to go, look. Jobs don't get done unless they're on a 9. Which I think means at some point I'm going to have to reset all my priorities again. Still not enough oxygen being produced. Now, are these like maxing out? Yeah, they are. Okay, maybe we need more gas pressure. Maybe we don't. We'll see what can happen about that. I'm fairly sure that when I start... Is it this one? When I start pumping in more gas this way, we're going to have a little bit of a problem from this here. Because this is pumping as fast as it can. And it's still not quite good enough, is it? No, it's not. I do wonder where I can put another gas pump here. That would be useful, wouldn't it? I don't know. Would it be useful? There's definitely a small power issue here. What's going on with these? Are we just literally not being able to collect anywhere near enough power? No. Okay. Why is this still not being... Like, literally, no one is dropping off some coal. Let's have a look here. What have we got? Let's close this down. Consumable ore. Coal. There's some coal. There's some more coal. There's some more coal. There's plenty of coal around. I'm not sure why people aren't doing anything about it. Like this, organic, no. Well, do we have, yeah, one of these. I'm going to make this consumable ore. Hey, if I could, please. Coal. In fact, you know what? Any consumable ore that we find, put in here at the highest priority. Let's see if people will go around and fix that. Let's do the choose duplicate. Let's have a look. So I've been thinking that, you know, I've been picking people with high athletics. If I actually pick people with a high learning, surely their athletics is going to go up faster. I don't know if that's a system that could be done or not. I'm really not sure. Okay, I'm going to go around and break these. That was a bubum. Cowl is suffocating. We have no oxygen here. So, you know how I was saying we're going to put it back when needed? Well, here is the time when we put it back when needed. Out of the copper, I mean, we could put... No, gold's only good for temperature, would you believe? Only good for temperature. So, someone should fix this relatively shortly. Why isn't this carbon dioxide getting processed? This is one of the things that annoys me. A lot annoys me today, it turns out. I wonder why. Oxygen is the button that I am looking for. And I'm going to put down three of those. Someone should come along and make these absolutely work wonders for us. Hey, what are you doing here as well? If we could sweep that, that'd be good. I mean, you should all just get moved up here, right? Duple McDupe face. Hopefully. I mean, how much is actually inside this? Do we get to have a look? Specific melting point. It doesn't actually tell us how much is inside. Or if it does... Oh, wow. Look at all these power consumption things. I think... Yeah, this is too much. We're going to have to try and figure out how to separate everything down. I'm probably on sort of the right idea with what I'm doing here. But yeah, this being drawn out of there. So maybe we remove this line of power here and send it straight up. And then that's in between the battery and the... Sorry, there is a battery in between the lines. So let's do this. Let's get the power going, a heavy watt power. I'm actually just going to pull this straight up from here. That is not a priority 9, though. Ooh, another night has happened. Let's put those like that. And then when we get round to it, I can then destroy these ones. So let's deconstruct wires. Yes, like this. Would it be nice if I put those on a lower priority? Man, someone's got some stress. Ikroy, my friend, you need to be calm. You need to be calm. Can we calm you down? Not why Harold is sleeping like that. Ah, well, let's do it anyway. Who else is getting stressed? Ruby, not anywhere near as high as everyone else. Can people come over and do this? Anybody? Any second. Someone came along and just immediately started destroying stuff. And whilst the destroying stuff is good, it's not really what we want. We just want to get this stuff put up first. Is anybody going to do it? Is Turner actually going to do any of the jobs we want to happen? I don't know. Ikroy is taking his chill out session, so that's pretty cool. Guys, we really need this done. Like, we really need this done. We're going to get some backing up systems on the go again. That won't be great. That will not be great. Okay, with this, can we... The hatch has not moved. You know what? I'm just going to deconstruct that wall. Let's see if we can just deconstruct that and see what will happen. I'm not loving the fact that he still has not gone inside anywhere. Like, why is he not buried himself? Is he going to come over here and bury himself? That would be pretty cool if he could. That would be pretty cool if he could. Okay, so here we go. Are we opening it or destroying it? This should just be opening it, right? This should just be opening it. Let's sit and watch during these final moments. Okay, so that destroyed it. We're going to eat some copper. That's actually A-okay. I'd really like him to move somewhere. He can't make this jump, can he? And I don't think he knows how to use the... what's the word I'm looking for? Use the ladder. Let's do this and see if we can't... force him into a slightly smaller space. I'm going to prioritize those up. And hopefully something will happen there. This has still not got built. Is it even reachable? It is reachable, so I don't see why they're not doing it. Anybody? Same reason this one's not getting done, right? Okay, yeah, no, that's... out of all the problems, this one is the biggest. How do I... Well, normally you would put it up to a 9, but obviously all the jobs are 9, so yeah, that's a little bit of a problem right there. That is a little... Like, even the digging is getting a higher priority. So let's throw this down onto an 8. And sit, oh, no, stop. That was totally wrong. Look at this. Look what I've done here. So let's cancel all jobs. Something like this. These, and then this across here. These down here, and that one there. That should help. Also, cancel that dig. Okay, there we go. There we go. Right, cool. We've moved the hatch, hopefully. Hopefully we can move that hatch. No, he's just going to dig around. Well, all right, fine. Well, that's cool. The power now flows. This says it's got no power, but there we go. The power doth flow. What about this? Generator idle. Why aren't you doing anything other than being idle? There's going to be a problem somewhere, right? There is definitely going to be a problem somewhere. Has this got stuff inside it yet? No. Do people just not like this room? Is this polluted water too much of an issue? How about if we just kind of mop up some of this nasty water? Will that help? It obviously would be a much better... In fact, let's stop that. Let's cancel these. Okay, I would then like to deconstruct... building this one. Can you just break that for me? Come on, I want to watch this water flow. I want to watch it flow. Someone stepping in pollute. There we go. That kind of did what I wanted it to. Kind of. So someone's going to go along and do all that. With the power flowing, we should be able to not have to worry about this all the time. And then hopefully overnight, the oxygen should pump through. Now, why isn't this getting built? There we go. That's why. Any other problems that are immediately apparent? I like the fact that we've got him going over this way. Can I dig out some more stuff? Let's do it at an 8 and see what happens. Just like that. I'd like to get this hatch moving. Having this hatch move somewhere else would be top priority. Well, one of my top priorities anyway. Ooh, okay, down here, these algae terrariums are waiting deliveries on everything. I bet I know why. Yep, the priorities are absolutely wrong here. I should probably have put them on an 8 rather than a 9, but hey, whatever. We will just carry on giving them all the jobs at the super high priority and see what happens, right? Just see what happens. Not loving the fact that this is pumping up not so nice water. I mean, is it actually getting the not so nice water? Hang on, F6, right? No, so far it's just pumping nice water. So far, it is just not pumping nice water. What's going over here? So that's to those. These will only occasionally spit that out. Okay, yeah, it's all good. It is all good. Eventually, we're going to have to pop this out and start, like, purifying more water. I'm even tempted to say we actually need another layer of purifier there somewhere. I think we're going to have to end up scrapping all this and starting again. I don't like doing that, but it's definitely going to have to be a thing that happens at some point. Now, with that in mind, can I... bit of lavatory in here? We can. It's not quite working out as I would hope so, though. That's mainly because these guys have not dug out the abyssalite. No biggie. Can we come over here to the sandstone? Now, this is fresh water, so fresh water comes up and in, but of course the nasty water wants to do something like that. Hopefully, this is not going to have a great deal of runoff space, but if we're lucky, everything will build up down below. Let's do that there, and hopefully people come along, finish these toilet chambers. We could technically put an air deodorizer in there, but I'm not sure if we're going to make any bad smells here. I'm not sure if that's even a thing. Do toilets just make bad smells in general? I'm not sure. The oxygen situation is starting to sort itself out. It's not ideal, is it? No. We've also got a lot of carbon dioxide building up down here, so I think what I might do just to help the carbon dioxide issue is pop one of these here, and again, high prioritize it. Now, is anybody coming along and doing stuff here? That was a beepy noise. No, it was not a beepy noise. We're okay. So we've got some power issues, but at the same time, there are a lot of things not being powered issues. Okay, so this is going up here. I need to do some maths at some point and try and figure out, like, this lighting rig is nothing, right? It takes next to nothing. Whereas this power rig, that is an issue. That is definitely an issue. So if we could maybe separate this and pull this down here. I mean, we still will end up with things overloading. There's definitely got to be another way of doing it. There is definitely going to be another way of doing it. You know what? We're going to get power heavy watt. We're going to join these up. And we're going to break this bit here when they have become joined. And we're just slowly separating out all the different power systems as time goes on. And hopefully with all the extra batteries on the go, we should be A-okay. Coal generator is not really being used to its fullest potential here. I think I'd also like to move this storage compactor. You know what? I'm going to deconstruct. Yes, deconstruct that there and make a new storage compactor back here. In fact, how wide... Okay, so this is a three wide thing. What I might do is pop it here on this side, and then we can make another coal generator here. Maybe. I don't know. I do not know. Look at all these buttons. See, this is stuff making enough oxygen. Why doesn't this side do that in the same manner? Because they're all awaiting deliveries. 999. Okay, so that should be fine now. Look, bubbles. No bubbles. Bubbles? No bubbles. I'm not sure what the problem is there. I'm not even gonna hazard a guess, because you know I'll get it wrong. You will know I get it wrong. One thing I am tempted to do is fill this in with some tiles. Yeah, let's do that. Let's go base, tile, couple of those. I mean, maybe even put another one in, but I think this should be A-okay. We need some more power heavy watt. Let's just pull these down like this. Is that going to be a plan? I think it's going to be a plan for now. Power. Oh, these are only on fives. Oh, man. Oh, that's painful. That's painful. Nine there as well. What about here? Is this unreachable? That is actually unreachable. Okay, we're going to do something that I've been meaning to do for a little while now. We're going to break that. We're going to dig this thing out here. And hopefully that then makes this reachable. If it doesn't, we'll break this other one here and see what happens. Ikoroi, yeah, nice. That's now reachable, hopefully. But if we put this on an 8 and leave this one on a 9, someone should come along and do the liquid pipe for... Oh, are you kidding me? Okay, Abe comes along, does the job that needs doing. Coming along and doing the job that... Oh, Abe, what are you doing, man? What are you doing? And anybody coming along to finish this would be a much better idea. Anybody at all? Ikroy, always come. Oh no, that's Ruby. Sorry, my bad. Always coming along and doing the jobs. Ruby also needs to sleep. Ruby, where is your bed, by the way? Jupy, Super Kitty, Ruby. There we go. You know what, man? You've done a good job. Go and get some downtime. Go and get some downtime. This polluted dirt is still underway here. What's going on here? Go. Okay, that's nice. That's cool. That is all things A-okay, I think. I hope, and I am willing. Okay, let's move this over this way, these down like this, and we are very nearly done with today's episode. It's been a bit of a sprawling one. I've had a few things that I've wanted to start, and almost none of them have been finished. We got the toilet sorted up here, though, so that means every morning people should be able to come along. I'm wondering whether we actually need this airlock. You know what? I'm going to deconstruct. I don't think we need it. I don't think we need it at all. I would also like to have a quick look at this. The pipe is not doing ideal. In fact, the pipe doesn't matter. Look at this. Total decor, 62. Yeah, the lavatory doesn't help. Does it change when the door opens? Yeah, look at that. Okay, so wait, stop. Let's cancel this deconstruct, because that stops the lavatory affecting. So let's put this manual airlock in here as well, and that should make everything A-okay. Okay, so next time when we come back, I would like to finish this off so we can get ourselves some top-notch air filtration on the go. I also noticed that the power system is struggling a little bit here. So we need to get more power pumping in, I believe. Hopefully someone will get the coal generator going. Let's have a, I would really actually like to get this finished today, but I've just told everyone to go and do some digging, some harvesting. So that's probably not going to be something that we do. And I've just noticed that we're coming up on 40 minutes. So I am going to say thank you very much for joining me for this adventure. I will see you next time when we're going to finish off this hydrogen filtration system. We're going to move the hatch. We're going to get toilets going all the way up, and maybe even think about what we're going to do here for getting extra water injected into the system. But I will see you then when we're going to do that. Bye!